Nom 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 n Hey, come on, toenail. I got 22 kill, you got 22 kill. Oh shit. Hello! Bah! Holy crap! You went you went straight to me, dear. Imagine me winning that.
Yeah, maybe I'll invite you in a minute.
No invites. Bro, I'm playing on stretch resolution. I can't see. Crap. Pam pam chimpu pam chimpu la pam pam.
You're being toxic, you're getting kicked.
Who, me? Okay, who has the worst? 90? 90 again? Na 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 na. Ooh, 1 HP! Shame! Chances of that happening. I was pickaxing you and then all of a sudden, holy crap, we're 1 HP. Okay, what the frick is that on? You don't got the balls to fight a controller player, do you?
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't. No!
My only took 2 shots and all the else was lacking.
You sack! I'm live streaming right now, chat.
I bet, like, no one's
doing that. Yeah, I know, because I just started. I ain't no popular. I ain't no popular shit. Ooh, want to get that L2? Who wants to get the L2?
Imagine being silent watching media.
Want to get L2, huh? Want to get L2? Don't even dare. You want? Get your ass over here, Ernest! As I 200 pumped you. Like 200 pumped.
Why did you have default skin?
No, it does not. It makes you... But stop! That's so weird. Oh shit! There's no way to...
And for your box. Though.
Oh shit!
Okay.
Okay. Bro, I just switched my sense. Come here, boy. Get your ass over here, huh? You don't want to. Aranis. I come from nowhere. Cause I'm so good. Who wants to get L2 today? Who wants to?
I have.
What the frick? Get Dookie on. Oh crap! He be rocking them doors, huh? Are you gonna edit? You're 1 HP actually, dog doo-doo. Shut up. No one clip that shit. I said no one clip that.
Said I'm not clipping that shit.
Shit, want to get L2, huh? Wanna get L2? Wow, mate. Want to get L2? Gobble. Get me out of. HP. Are you gonna believe me? Oh, that 30 though. Oh, that 30.
I'll just heal.
Put the mini dog. Put the minis on. Put the minis on. Chica la papa la pica la poco la chico la papa la papa la papa la papa chica la papa la papa la papa la papa la chica la papa la and here we have Aranis. Oh my god, he misses. He's taking 5 star damage. Who's gonna win? Blah blah blah. Oh my god. Looks like Miwa wins. That is the weirdest laugh I've heard in a decade or so. Yeah, boy. Okay, who's me watch? Who's not? Wants to get out too, huh? Wants to get out too. Do you want to die, sir? Oh, okay. Aurelia. One minute, guys. Okay, boys, I'm back.
I tagged him 100, and then I was just on one. Who spawned beside me?
Not me. Wait, who's me watch? Who's not? You lagged up, boy? I hate low sense sucks. Okay, I'm gonna go back to 10.
What? I'm so low. Stop. What?
He's 8 HP. He's 8 HP. Pickaxe. We'll pickaxe each other. Stop being little babies.
Oh,
anyway, she was 42 HP, so yeah.
You fucking liar.
Never trust your friends. Oh yes.
Stupid.
Why is my sense so damn high now? Bro. It's not letting me.
It's on me, Pip.
What the hell? Oh my god, my
sense. I'm too, by
the way.
Yes!
L2! That's what you say to me all the time. Do you want to get L2'd? Oh, shut your big ass, bad ass. Donkey mouth.
Why are you always going for me?
Oh! My aim, I swear to God.
What,
I can't. No! Stupid monitor!
What's your sense?
Guess who's got the L2 now, dog? I actually can't bloody aim because my this shitty piece of shit game is shitty, so shitty bad. Don't die, shitty game that makes no money whatsoever.
Boy, you top bitch. Bum, Mac, I need your Mac.
What the frick? I can't. What are we? Oh my god, my sense, dog. Holy crap. Bro, I can't see anything. One HP! One bloody HP! No, not now! What? Oh my shitty god, my shitty ass monitor! What are we? Goes blue every 10 to 15 seconds because my parents bought me a 240 euro monitor, that shit. Made in China for like. No reason. I swear to the damn Lord.
Yeah,
if you heal, then you're always on a high HP, faggot.
With 50 shields, you are higher than me. Yeah, and then I had only had minis, and I was like 10 HP.
How do you not?
My blanket and so annoying. And screaming air screamers are so annoying.
Yoo-hoo. I can't build, dog. What the heck? Why am I drifting to the side? Jesus Christ. Holy crap.
Who can AR spray your counter-hunting alpha is like?
Yeah, pretty much. Such an L2. Such an L2. 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 Yeah.
Marco, are you blind or something?
What?
Are you like physically blind?
What? I wanted to see how far this.
Do you not physically see me?
Yeah, I see you.
Wait, you shoot me.
Oh my god, such an L2 spammer. L2. I like to call that shit an L2. Oh my fucking god, I'm done with these shitty players that literally only L2! You don't know how to do anything else, just AR spray and L2. That's all you do for your entire life. You don't do anything else, just AR spray.
Leave, man.
That's enough of that, those two losers. I have to do something, cause look, if I put a tent like this is my usual setting, except this is on 1010. For some reason, it just does not work for like whatever the hell the reason is. Like 85. And nothing else. That is all. Wait. I'm just gonna copy Brock's. Wait, I need a phone. Yeah, I'll be back. 1 minute.
as I start my stream, 30 minutes later, I have to end it. Oh shit, is that? You're looking broke. Brock plays Fortnite.
Did I even say that? Crap. Wait. My shitty, crappy, poopy. My God, it's like playing, it's like possible. My. God, me playing on PS4 literally sucks. Not just saying, because my monitor is so bad. So expensive, but so bad as well. Oh crap, sorry. Bro, guys, do you get like these like ads like you know free V-Bucks to generate? Yeah, it actually works, but first you need to install an app, and my crappy phone, you know, does not have. What? Why? What? My God! Always resets my damn stream. Well, mom or dad, if you're watching this, you should have actually thought what monitor you buy! Because I'm not gonna be playing on this dookie. On this dookie crap. Which literally is worth like zero money. Like, you just got scammed. You pay so much money on such a really good monitor that so many good features. And then you just get scammed. I mean, I didn't get scammed. I got scammed, not used. At least you can make the money back. Like, cause you actually get paid. I don't. If I do chores, I still don't get paid cause my parents don't give a shit. And if you think that's mean, they just think that, they just say, well, our parents still didn't pay us. to do chores. Well, do you know what? Most kids get money to do chores. You just don't, because you just don't want to, you know, you just don't want me to save. You just don't want me to save. I know what's going on. I get everything, but do you know what? My God! Oh my crappy ass God! Mike, I'm pressing L3. My God! My crappy monitors. There's some days where it just does it every few seconds, and these are one of the crappy days. Bro, as soon as this stupid corona ends, and in the, you know, when it's gonna be my birthday, I am literally going, the only thing I'm going to ask is for damn money. That's all I'm going to ask. So I can go buy, so I can sell this stupid thing, and go buy a better one. Maybe not as good as this one, but actual a monitor that won't be damn. You just didn't see that live stream. The only 90s I like to do is a regular on my own 90. But one of my friends said that it has already been in the game, but nobody uses it. So what the hell is the point of being in the game if no one's gonna bloody use it? Stupid. So okay, go buy a better monitor, and if I have any spare money, I'll go buy a damn Control Freaks Galaxy ones, you know. And like an extension, like from our PS4, so I could get two more buttons, so it will be like a cheap, way cheaper version of a SCUF controller, because SCUF controllers suck. Let me try to do the Bizzle tunneling. Yeah. I don't really flick. Oh, yes. Bro, low sense is the way to go. Damn! Look at that. That is the best I could do. On high sense, I would literally be placing walls behind me. Oh, crap, I messed up. Yikes. Yeah, I'll say the Mythic Scar is probably the most, the second best. I'll probably, the Midas is so overpowered. Compared to other bosses, he's like the best one. Well, not the best skin, but he gives like the best. No, Sky is, because she gives like 2 for 1. Yeah, but mine just gives 1 because the drum gun's OP as hell. Shoots twice as fast. My God, I keep getting messages. Because today I did like something and I'll keep getting these stupid messages. Yeah, I think when this corona thing ends, like, I think the generator that I was talking about is legit, because, like, I asked one of my friends, and he had, like, he used the same generator, and he literally got, like, 10,000 V-Bucks for free. Yeah, 10,000 for free. First, he did 1,000. So, he wrote how much he wanted. Like, you could write any amount. So I want 100 V-Bucks, you will get 100 V-Bucks. I want 30,000 V-Bucks, you could get 30,000 V-Bucks. All those streamers that have like so much V-Bucks, over 10,000, like over 20,000 V-Bucks, yeah. They spend like at least $200 on it. So close. I think I'm gonna, you know, guys, I used to be on a very high scent, but today I decided to switch. Cause look, even though I have to move way more, my aim, all I have to do is improve my aim. But look, my tunneling, watch. I could do the crap. Okay, that was not supposed to happen. I could do the bizzle tunnel, which I couldn't really do on a high scent. I mean, I could, but I would mess up a lot. I always get that glitch for some reason. What? I was literally placing it. Okay. So I'll go like that. Yeah. Yeah, boys. Yeah, I love this tunnel, because look. Do you know the Mongol tunnels? Like, they're like... like this, and then goes like that, all that crap. Yeah, the bezel snake tunnel is like the best tunnel in my opinion, and I love this tunnel as well because it's so simple to do. A lot of pro players will actually prefer like this tunnel than the bezel tunnel or any other tunnel, cause look, tunneling takes quite a lot of mass, but Booga uses his own tunneling. If you're wondering who am I watching? I'm watching Brock play Fortnite. Like I copied his everything. Except his binds. I did not copy his binds because then it will take a very long time for me to. And I've been using my binds for like a super long time and I don't want to switch them. My god, I still have to get that thing. I hate when my monitor goes blue. Oh my god, like what the hell? It literally does it. I don't even know when it's gonna do it, so that is the problem. So it could do it any second. Like, it could do literally any second. And then cut everything, and then, you know, do whatever the hell it wants. Okay, I'm gonna play, two matches. Skill-based matchmaking is not fair. Like, I can't go in a regular Team Rumble match and then me getting pooped. Like, I go against my skill level. The people that play solo and are a lot worse than me. Like, were not as good as me. And, like, they go against no buff. Once me and my friend got super unlucky and Like, the bus path will go that way for like 4 times in a row, and it was so annoying. Wait, do you know what I do? I'll probably move. Okay, now I know where to damn go. So I will probably go, you know, frenzy. No, I'll go here. Cause my friends suggested that this is like a very good solo spot. Like, there's a couple of chests, and she gets like really good loot. Well, not the greatest loot, but and then she probably hides in a bush or, you know, a build for like. Bro, SMGs are so broken. They like, don't fix the SMGs, cause you know, control players need that aim assist. There's so many, like, why? Like, us control players, we play on plastic things, like, we play on literally nothing. We actually play on nothing, like, so we need the advantage. And there's so many, and ninjas, they're like, controller player, too OP. Yeah, maybe for you, cause you don't have aim assist. I know, like, free aimbot. It's not. It's harder than you think. Like, do you know how hard? I've been playing Fortnite for like more than a year. And Ninja's been playing like over 2 years. Yeah, right? Like 2.5 years. And he's still complaining. Like, oh my god, monitor keeps going blue. So every time, like, you know, it goes like to that symbol. Yeah, you know that the monitor goes blue, cause I know, cause like it warned me, but first my screen goes fully blue, and then it does it like I can always see it coming, but you never know. It might happen like, you know, 10 times in a row without stopping. Like, honestly, cornfields are so great for mats, like, I'm not joking. You destroy it, you might not get a lot of mats, but telling you, those, like, you could get so much mats, because, like, 3-1-2, 3-1-2, 3-1, like, look at that, 2, plus 2 every time. I mean, look at that. I found a damn chest. Open it, what the hell? That's why I didn't want to drink the damn big pot, because I always get, you know, I've been having that bad luck for so long, and it's been super annoying. Really? Right here. If I get like a gold or purple pump, or even a purple or gold tag, I'll be so happy. An RPG! No one likes you RPGs. I mean, I like them in an actual game, but when I'm playing, like, these type games, I don't like them, because they waste your ammo, and they're useless. Boom! Boom, another one. Watch me just get beamed. I swear, if I get beamed, I'll be like, well, people are gonna die now, cause I pretty much got the most overpowered thing ever with aim assist. So if you have aim assist and you got the gold or mythic scar, pretty much it's a free win. Well, not really, it's just a phrase that I made up. Like, the better the... Wait. You think I can't... I literally heard that SMG shot from like a mile away. So the guy is a little L2 spammer god. Cause he literally... And boom, the guy is dead. Like, it took... Boom. Okay, these guys... Oh shit. Laser, laser. Okay, this is what I mean, tax and pumps, because I'm not gonna have a tank with a wide spread that hits one or two pellets. Do you know how bad that is? It's like having like a season one shotgun, maybe even worse, if not worse. Pretty similar. Like texture pumps, like they're so bad. Like unless it's a purple gold tag, then okay, that's pretty good. But all the others, like, why did Epic Games have to, like, okay, we're just gonna decide to bring back, like, I want my old pump. I want old pump. I don't want this crappy pump. You guys see that? How it locked off? Okay. It is literally, look. Okay, my mid to long range is bad. But you guys, like, holy crap. Die, teammate. What the frick? What the hell? This game is so bad. See, my opponents get really good shotgun shots. They get like above 70 damage. Mine do 23. So you think that is not fair? Like, how is that fair, Epic Games? You ruined the shotguns. Of course, keyboard and mouse is better than controller because they have optimal binds. Us controller players have a certain amount of binds. Use keyboard and mouse players can have like a different thing. And users are still complaining about control being too OP. You, like, keyboard and mouse players are always gonna be better, well, not better, but have better movement and then really controller players, because right now it's not fair a little bit. Like, controller players are hitting their shotgun shots not that well. Oh wow, what the frick. Huh? But I'm so confused. Do you know how to recognize the default? Pretty simple. If you see them out running the open and they're choking a lot of their shots, or they're crouch and shooting you, then you know it's a full on default when they're not building, they're not doing anything. Okay. I like to call that. Look at that. And you think that this is fair? You think that is fair, Epic Games? You think that is fair, Epic Games? Epic. We don't want skill-based matchmaking. We already have Dam Arena. I double headshotted him. Oh my god! I just headshotted all of them. I may not. Oh, I love that pickaxe. I wish I had it. I had my chance to earn. Oh no! GG. Dang it! I had my wrong thing out. Because I usually have like. Honestly, I like this loadout. Shotgun in the first SMG and then no, cause look, bum 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 bum. Damn you! Watch this, watch this. Oh my god! I just L2 spammed that kid so hard. Like, I'm not joking. Like, you saw me L2 spam him. Like, oh my god. Oh crap! Nope. Wrong. Holy crap! Holy, I was stuck. I couldn't do anything. Oh my god. Skill-based matchmaking is not fair at all. It's not fair. A single bit. I'm going against Sweat. Like, actual players that are my skill level. Mid to long range, trash. Short range. More minis, I'll go. What? Okay, what takes two? A damn cat. Holy crap! That scared me. Okay, I'll just pardon me, huh? Great, you also have a minigun, don't you? Isn't that just great? Let me guess, you're gonna scar me to death? I would like to see you try. I did not miss a single shot on him. Holy crap. How is this guy? No! Stupid monitor! He does that all the time in front of a fight. All the damn time. Wait, chat, after. All the time! No, hell no, I'm not playing with that moron. Does it all the damn time, like, epic! We don't want skill-based matchmaking, because I already have, and because I'm going against my skill level, and also, I have a crappy monitor, thanks to my parents. Watch this. My god, what the hell? What? Oh my god, that is a true default. Look at him. That is a 100% true default. That is one. Okay, he knows. Bye bye. Oh. Watch this. I bet I'll laser him. Bro. It's not fair. That is a fake. Oh my god. Holy crap. This is not fair. Like, why are there so many fake defaults? That's a real default. One HP. One damn HP. Ow! Damn. One damn HP. That guy probably will. Oh! Okay. Oh crap. The hell, brother? What the hell? Oh. Oh my god. And would you look at that? Damn it! That is so bullcrap. That's actual bullcrap. It's 20 HP. Oh, look at this. Bro, I swear, if he would have turned around and one pumped me, I would have axed. Crap. Oh! 5 HP. Oh. 13 kills? You gotta be joking, right? 13 stupid kills. 13 stupid kills. 13 stupid kills. 13. Wait, chat one minute. Okay, I guess I could play, like, you know, create a fill. You never know. Level 118. Bro, I'm just going through all my levels. Like, I actually haven't been Midas in a pretty long time. And that as well. Oh my god. Like, oh. It's super duper annoying. Bap. Bap. Wait, chat 1 minute. There's 5 damn people. Like, 5 damn people. What the hell? Of course, my teammate gets hooked. Boom, boom. Boom. No heals, are you kidding? Holy guys actually have their neighbor. Oh my god, this kid definitely plays on a very high set. Holy crap! What? I shot at him, it didn't work. And what does this loser want? This loser. Look, where? This loser of my friend. The teaming! You gotta be joking, right? They're teaming. There's literally... Damn, 5. Holy c- Oh my, what is- What is this noob? What is that? He's an actual noob. Yo. Yo, no. Come to me. Come. Are you good? No, oh my god. This kid is so bad. Hello? Damn. Moron. Idiot. You don't just go like, okay, I think, oh my, taking for five. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? This place has already been looted. This is not fair. I have no heal. Oh my god. That is not fair. That's not fair. That should not be allowed. First. That is definite. The guy that I killed is it was definitely a real default. Just running, doing nothing. Okay, chat, I think I'm gonna play one more round, then I'll end the stream. Because it's kind of getting boring. I've been streaming for like an hour and 5 minutes. You know, yesterday I did like almost 3 hour long stream. Jesus. I'm probably never gonna do like that long of a stream. You can't shoot him down because he's connected. He's trying to trick shot. It's a noob. Oh my god. Does this guy know how to damn play the game? Takes for seven. The guy that I killed had no meds. Only had a stupid bandage bazooka. That's all he had. Oh my god. Holy crap. Okay, yay. Yes, gimme. Ooh, gimme. Yes. Ooh, gimme that. Ooh. What else? SMG. I'll take that. That's all. That's all the heals? Jesus Christ. Well, that guy is a damn sweat. I'm sorry, dude. I have to be done. Okay, buddy. Why? Oh my god, I'm actually getting bloody targeted. Okay, buddy, these guys are teaming. These guys are teaming. I already know that they're bloody teaming.
Emma, go.
Yes.
Look at this.
Emma, go. Get out.
Look at this.
Jesus. Get out. Oh crap. Oh crap.
Don't ever come in my room ever again.
Oh, dolje večera ti. Live stream, dašti ja live stream.
Ja mogu i
dalje. Ni otac što ti je
dobro. You're chilling. Sorry guys about that. Oh. Finger. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna end the stream. I'll see you tomorrow, and tomorrow I'm gonna have a banger. Tomorrow I'm gonna be playing loads of different games like Call of Duty, Fortnite, Modern Warfare, GTA, gonna play a lot of different games tomorrow. Alright, I'm gonna play a lot of different games. Alright, or should I just play Fortnite? I don't know. Except of me streaming it, I think I'm gonna live stream it, and then after tomorrow, I'm doing a video, my first ever video. So yeah, I really hope you guys will enjoy. Tomorrow's gonna be a banger, like I'm not joking. Tomorrow's gonna be the world's biggest banger you've ever seen. So make sure to stay tuned. Like tomorrow is gonna be like the best video of your lives. Like I'm gonna try the best live stream. Sorry, the best live stream, not video. Live stream. Sorry. Definitely taking the drum gun. Boom. Attack. And I guess that. Boom, boom, boom. Anything else? Minis. Stupid. Okay. I forgot. What? He took 0 fall damage. You have to be joking, right? The bloom on this scar is literally disgusting. Like, it sucks. That's how bad it is. Okay, why you gotta focus on me, dog? What did I do to you, huh? Nope. Holy crap. What the hell is this noob? He's so glitched. No. Like I could tell. Stop them teaming. These guys are actually, they're teaming. What the hell? Oh my god, they're teaming. That's not fair. These guys are teamers. These guys are full on teamers. How is that fair? It's a 2v1. And I still don't have a damn teammate. Yes, it's a 1v1. Boom, boom. Definitely taking the big pots. Definitely gonna be taking that actually. Definitely be taking that. That will be definitely. And I have to be the AK guy. crap. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the stream. Ooh, I like to call that a damn cheater. Die, boy. Yes. Why are you going straight for me? Okay, I'm gonna end the stream. Bye, guys. See us tomorrow. Bye.